When I was a junior in high school, they opened the Air Force Academy to women. I decided to apply. My dad died when I was young, but my grandpa was still alive, and my mom told me I better go talk to him about it. So I went to talk to him and told him I was thinking about this Air Force Academy thing. With his blessing and a full ride scholarship, I became the first person in my family to go to college, which was a very big deal.
I'm Heather Wilson, and I approved this message.